Thank you. What did you say?
If we were to go straight from the roundabout, we would have hit that church.
Oh, okay. I think these guys are probably hungry. Yeah. Plus, that church will go again when it's like nice and sunny. Yeah. But I was trying to get footage of him too, because I got plenty of you guys.
You did the right thing.
Yeah. Whichever one is close is fine. I usually go to the one in Clarksville, but...
Clarksville?
Yeah, is that closer? Yeah.
We're going to Kebab House or...?
Mimi's Kebab.
Mimi's Kebab.
You good?
Yeah, yeah. 15 minutes. What about, bhai, how far is Kebab Hut? Do you want to do Kebab Hut?
I'm down for anything.
Kebab Hut or Mimi's Kebab? It's up to you guys, honestly. They have like a good biryani and chicken, Bihari kebab.
It's up to you guys, whatever you guys decide.
But I think those are the only two good things there.
Kebab hut ke barabar mein panwala
hai. Yeah, wahan pe will be a gande ka
jis. Gande ka ras.
Okay.
I don't know if you can have that, but... Alright. How far is that? This time you guys go, I'll be behind you.
That's fine.
No, no, no. Because now, then I'll get everyone. I got bhai, I got you, Zeb. I'll get everyone. inner roads take longer.
Yeah. It's not like a highway.
But at least the food's good though. I love kebab.
I think the wrap.
Yeah, the chicken Bihari kebab, ooh, so good. You gotta have that. right, guys, I'm gonna head home from here.
Okay.
I'm gonna live right here, so. It was fun. That guy, some rando, no, but he kept on coming with us. That's why I was like, who is that guy?
He was doing some crazy shit, though.
He was,
yeah.
Oh,
that's why I didn't want to pass him. He's like doing like this.
The way back, on the way back, the twisty road, that must, it's gonna come out nice on this. Huh? Heater? Oh yeah, I feel it too, right here. Good thing I wore my other gloves, because it's kind of chilly now. Alright guys, ride safe, zip, text, call, text, when you get home.